When I was a sophomore at Howard University, I had a friend of mine ask me if, on my way back from New Orleans, if I wouldn't mind stopping and picking up a little something for him and bring it back to D.C. That was the first time I got asked to carry drugs across state lines, but it wouldn't be the last.